20 years, the Naismith Basketball Hall of Fame will present exhibit of Felipe Lopez, better known as the Dominican Air Jordan in his time. And if it was in today's era, he would be the LeBron before LeBron.
That the city's seen in quite a while. Tonight, finally got what he's been seeking, the city championship at Fordham today. Rice High defeated the defending city champ, St. Rays, 79-53.
And this terrific pass to Felipe Lopez on the baseline. Lopez fans were fired up. Best name on the court, Lopez and alley-oop.
Wojciechowski guarded by Reed. Here's Lopez, that's for three.
Well, he will be knocking that down for a few.
Marbury with the ball. Lopez, jump shot. He's good for two.
2-2, but Felipe Lopez and Rice High came away city champs.
Staples, nice pass.
Now look at him get St. John's.
Well, you know, playing really nice. The competition is good. You know, everybody having fun. As you can see, the game is going pretty well. And I enjoy it. Plus, the crowd is on my side. And, you know, I should not be complaining about nothing.
How many letters and calls did you get from coaches in the recruiting process? And what made you finally decide on St. John's?
Well, there was a lot. You know, I was saying on top of it. My family and Coach DeMello was over, you know, on top of things. I only play all the time. And what made me show St. John's was the atmosphere, as you can see out here.
You'd seen a lack of some skills here.
Didn't take him long, huh?
Lopez was probably not among those he was referring to, though.
Well, he coaches salivate, and I guess players are realistic. They're saying, well, he can't play against
Wojciechowski. Lopez, pretty quick one-touch pass. And Fortson has the basket and a free throw.
Look at Wojciechowski.
Lopez Fortson.
Did you have to see the strut there? Using the whole floor, when we just talked about the foot speed. Now look at the attention, the feel, the quick count to 10. Gets his guy, identifies, and the dump. While the ability to use the dribble gets a little lost there, but he's got confidence in this stroke. And this goes.
Scientific feeds Felipe for two of his 22. MSG's Mike Quick on hand for comments.
Thanks to the Naismith Basketball Hall of Fame for accepting this exhibit into the memorial and museum, where people will learn about a great basketball player that didn't just impact the game of basketball, but impacted the Spanish culture and the whole New York City, better known at the time as the Mecca of basketball.
I just want to win. You know, it feels great. You know how I feel right now, you know.